on over this way to the girl with the, I think this is Nas' wife. This is, which, I mean, is that, what's the, is that Khalees? How you, hey ladies, y'all talk, Rayski TV, man, please let them know how you feel, and let them, y'all sick of this here, talk, y'all talk, I know you have to, too. Yeah, say something too, no shooting.
Well, we trying to stop the violence and stop the shooting because it's too much, too many killings going on, and this is success, and it'll be even bigger when everybody is involved. And I'm proud of Travis for trying to make a change.
I just want to say I want them to stop the violence.
See, we just stopped it. Thank y'all so much. God bless you now. We're doing it up now. Ladies, y'all, can y'all interview, say something? What y'all want to stop?
What's up? This is Lil Diva, and I'm out here because you need this shooting to stop in our community.
I love Lil Diva. She always hit likes on my Facebook, so I appreciate you, Lil Diva.
Shooting and all the sisters' crimes in the neighborhood and the community and the county.
Y'all heard that, man.
What you
want to
see change?
I want to see change from people.
Rub off on Florida, it can rub off on the United States, and we want to stop. And what went down in Detroit shouldn't have been, it was senseless. A 9-month-old baby died because of a gunshot.
How you doing, Papa? God bless you. Smile. Can you smile for the camera? Just go on, show them a little bit of stuff. Say, they just is him. Y'all, so, Papa, what do you want to see stop in the community? Did you just come from church? Or what did you learn in service today?
I learned in service today that we all are like a ticking time bomb.
Yes.
Actually,
we're going to say stop the shooting and let's smile for the camera. 1, 2, 3, stop the shooting.
Stop the shooting.
That smile, you got to smile now. Come on. Girl, I was like, yeah. All right, y'all just, boy, yeah, that was going again. Papa just came from church, man. I love this thing, y'all. We representing, we throwing a white flag in. Like I say, no shooting, y'all. Yes, yes, yes.
Hey, bro. Oh!
Oh, yeah. Thank you, bro. Oh, yes. Yes, we just had to do the jaywalking, y'all. We made it back.
Stop. Hey, man. Hard to say the community. Look at all these people. You hear all these horns, Ray? Right there out here honking, man. That's good stuff, man. Look at him. Scrap over there doing his thing. Hugs, not slugs. Hugs, not slugs. Don't be a crook. Read a book. Don't be a menace. Go to school and be a dentist.
All right. All right. You going to honk today?
Huh?
I said you going to honk today.
Yeah, they going to honk.
Okay.
Bob, Bob.
Bird, bird.
Hugs, not slugs.
Hugs, not slugs.
Nice Jaguar. All right, all right. Hugs, not slugs. Look at another Jay. Yeah. See, man, Travis doing his damn thing. Say the community.
Yeah.
See if we get another one. Woo. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Protected. Hey, Super D right there, everybody, man. Saving the community, dog.
We love you, 941. Stand up. Let's get this thing together. We got to get a control on this. We out here. Whatever we need to do, if you got some ideas, call somebody, man. Let's go.
It's only a start, though, man. You know what I'm saying? It's going to get better, man. Everybody got to come forward, though, man, and, you know, do the right thing. You know, you hear a lot of stuff and you see a lot of stuff, man, but it ain't going to stop till we make it stop. You feel me?
But this right is a serious matter. You feel me? Every time we lose somebody out in these streets, man, just think about it. We lost a doctor. We could have lost a teacher. We could have lost a lawyer. We could have lost an NBA player. We could have lost an NFL player. Y'all people don't understand, man, the things y'all do, man, when y'all take me out here killing each other over senseless violence. Take each other's lives. Everybody has families. Think about it. The man probably had kids, Feel me? Everybody should be out here, man, and they are. You feel me? That's how it's supposed to be. Feel me? It starts with us. Man, we supposedly role models. This is how we role model right here, by doing the right thing. We ain't gotta be doing the wrong thing every time and think it's cool.
Hey, man, you know, I'm here, man, DJ Big Dog. You know, shout out to everybody, man, that showed up to the Stop the Shooting rally, you know what I'm saying? It's a positive thing, what's going on right now. And it's something we need, you know what I'm saying? So that's what it is, man. DJ Big Dog 941, the King, baby, signing out. Holla at the boy.
Big bro, it's this thing off the chain. Microphone check, it's your boy Big Gigolo Weezy coming back at you live and direct. We stopping the shooting. Big bro, what you want to say to make our community better? And let them know how you feel, big bro. Talk to them.
Hey man, it's your boy T Snow, man. Y'all already know what it is, but hey man, as you can see, man, it's a lot of love being showed out here. Everybody honking, you know, for the Stop the Shooting campaign. And you know, when I was coming up, there what I say, you know what I'm saying? We use these, and I done use these a whole lot. But I don't know, man. Dudes cowards these days, you know what I'm saying? It's like instead of picking up your fist, they want to pick up the guns, and that's a sign of like coward, you know what I'm saying?
Take a whooping, and put the guns down. Y'all hear me? It's your boy T Snow signing out.